the Zeppelin calling. We have a leak.
Doing right there.
The camera.
command is Andrea Daling. Co-pilot is Benjamin Travis. Now we fly at a height of about 1,000 to 1,500 feet at a rate of about 40 miles an hour. The airship may have a tendency to swing and sway. It is at the pilot's request that you use the hand railings above for support, also the seat bags for additional support, okay? As we can see, there's windows on both sides. The window, as it is getting very warm in here. To my left, open. So we invite you to take both your hands and your hand out of the window. In doing so, we ask that you brace yourself on the outer shell of the door to prevent any scratching or smudging of the aviation glass. Also, any of your personal items, such as your glasses, your hats, your cameras, please make sure they are firmly attached to your person, because once you make a donation, you don't get those things back, okay? We have a restroom on board. It is equipped with a window, so you won't miss and in the very back, we have a full 180-degree window seat. We invite you to sit and take pictures there. Be very cautious of the low ceiling clearance denoted by the yellow strip. For every time you tall gentlemen bump your head, you're going to owe me a buck, okay? Bump your head on the very back.
A buck, huh?
Yes. At this time, I have parents and my pilot. I invite you to lift your armrest. You may unfasten your seatbelt and you are free to move about the airship. Welcome aboard, ladies and gentlemen.
Yay!
Woohoo! Some air. Go back there.
What?
if I kneel next to you. fire, your only other option is to valve helium. But
better speed down here. It's, let's say that. Like 30.
Yeah, that's better. 31. How are you doing?
Okay.
Good.
You're in a position where you can talk for a couple minutes?
Yes, I can.
Okay.
can't put it against the car.
Starting in the bus and we're moving. We're driving.
Hey, Frank,
back
it's Scott.
We're a little pickup bus.
We just landed.
We're out in the middle of nowhere.
All right.
Yeah.
Did you see us take off?
We're driving by an AN-124.
Did you see us take off?
We're driving by something.
AN-124.
Oh, okay.
AN-124. It's a Russian cargo plane.
Is that other one an Aleutian 76 over there? Here, I'm giving it back to them.
The other one, I didn't actually get close enough to see which one that one was.
Okay.
This is the smaller version, but if you can see the amount of landing gear.
Oh, I thought you were taking a shower.
It's a no thing.
Oh, okay. Okay.